diazo coupling reaction. Now, when phenol reacts with benzene diazonium chloride, in presence of basic medium, like pH equals to 8 to 10, pH equals to which one? 8 to 10 or basic medium, to form a orange color dye, known as parahydroxy, azobenzene, it is a orange color, dye. Due to formation of this particular orange color dye, phenol is distinguished. It is a distinguished test of which one? Phenol. This is which one? First one. Second one, taline test. Now, two moles of phenol react with phthalic anhydride, this is known as phthalic anhydride, followed by heating, it forms OH this is known as phenolphthalein indicator. Which indicator? Phenolphthalein indicator. Here is what? OH phenolphthalein indicator. In presence of basic medium, to this, when sodium hydroxide is added, pink color solution is formed. Which color solution? Pink color solution. Pink color solution is formed. This is one of the distinguished test of phenol. So phenol react with phthalic anhydride, so it forms phenolphthalein. When it is react with a base to form what? A pink color solution. This is one of the distinguished test of what? Phenol. Third one is Liebermann's nitroso reaction. When phenol reacts with nitrous acid to form para nitrosophenol N double bond O. Then like this, here is OH. This is known as para nitrosophenol. It involves in tautomerization. It involves in tautomerization. Now this bond comes here, this bond here, and again this bond comes here, this bond goes here. Double bond, here is double bond, then double bond N, here is what? OH. Condensation of phenol. When phenol reacts with formaldehyde in presence of acidic medium to form ortho para derivative of O methylol of phenol. Now if you are taking many number of or n moles of phenol reacts with n moles of formaldehyde in presence of acid catalyst involved in polymerization to form a condensation polymer. This is an important reaction, please remember. A condensation polymer known as bakelite. Known as what? Bakelite. It is mainly used in the manufacture of which one? Electrical switches. The structure of bakelite is OH. Here is OH. Then it is what? CH2. N moles. Here is also which one? CH2. Like this. Okay, na? So this about condensation reaction of which one? Bakelite. I will discuss some simple oxidation reactions of phenol. The next one is oxidation reactions of phenol. Phenol is oxidized. phenol is oxidized in presence of potassium disulfuric acid. Potassium disulfuric acid, it forms okay paraquinol. It forms which one? Paraquinol or parabenzoquinone. Parabenzoquinone. So this particular reaction is known as Eamcet persulfate reaction. Eamcet persulfate reaction. Which reaction it is? Eamcet persulfate reaction. Okay. So when phenol reacts with potassium persulfuric acid to form paraquinol or parabenzoquinone, this particular reaction is known as Eamcet persulfate. Eamcet persulfate. Then second one, phenol is also oxidized in presence of potassium permanganate, in presence of basic medium, to form mesotartaric acid OH2OH groups on same side. This is known as mesotartaric acid and 2 moles of carbon dioxide. And what? 2 moles of carbon dioxide. Next one, third reaction of this phenol oxidized. Phenol is oxidized in presence of chromyl chloride, it is converts into parabenzoquinone or parabenzoquinone. What is that? Parabenzoquinone. Okay, so these are the oxidation reactions of phenol.